The next course looks like this. The dodgeball course has these four little things here. And another four on this road, and a green line that separates them, separating you into two teams. Your objective is to dodge the balls or else you'll be eliminated.